That's actually, no, that's probably fine. I mean, we're not going to get that much impact.
Yeah.
If it's any leaks or anything developing.
No.
Huh.
It's no good.
Interesting. I'll try the other one. Same kind of ramp up. Maybe try flexing the other one more. See how that does. This has been run to the cryo chamber at negative 45 or so Fahrenheit for a couple hours.
Still no leaking.
Well. And we've got denatured alcohol inside. I'd say this bag be good for ballast.
It's got a little bit of wine residue in there.